And another quick job here in the garden. Here's our strawberry plant, and I've showed you this runner that was coming off this strawberry plant before. Well, what I finally did is I got a pot, put some potting soil in it, and I put the runner right down in it in hopes of perhaps getting another plant. We'll see if he roots in there. If he does, then I'll split him off and plant him up somewhere else.